get into your car and the car won't start because the battery's dead. Does it happen, you know, in your garage when you've got nothing to do? No, of course it doesn't. It happens, you know, at night. It happens to your children when they're across the country. It happened to me. My daughter called me from college. My car won't start, Mom. Okay, I'm gonna get on a plane. I'll be there tomorrow. You know, you gotta be able to take care of yourself. Women and men, if you have a car, you need our Today Special. We are almost up to 5,000 sold today. I mean, 15,000. Allison, you know I'm terrible at math. I was thinking 15,000 because it was 14,800. We're close to 15,000. Yeah, 15,000. I don't work in that accounting department here. All right, well, we have got, you know, this is made just for us here at HSN. This is from Mophie. Yes, the brand that you see in the Apple store, the high-end brand. They specifically made it for us. You can't get it anywhere else. Exclusive colors, rose gold red. That's sold out, sadly. We do have the vivid blue, the camo, and the black. So let me show you what you're getting, and let me tell you right away. So the blue purple is out of here. It's gone. It's sold out. We do have the black. You know, you can't go wrong. The camo, what a great gift. You know that who that's for in your life. The gold, beautiful, elegant, and it'll start your car. And then my favorite, and I know yours, is the rose gold. We also have, so the blue, this blue we have, right? This is a vivid blue we have. Okay, so the colors are starting to go. We only have two more presentations. And unlike the Today Specials that we had during our big Thanksgiving week, this price goes away at the end of the day, which is only in a couple of hours. It is $70 off, 70, $70 off. You get the spark-free cable, spark-free. No worries, no concerns, spark-free cables, and also ways to charge it. But by the way, once you charge your Mophie, it holds a charge for 18 months for the Mophie. I mean, it's pretty amazing. Lori Leland is our special guest. Lori, come on out here.
Hey, good
girl.
To see you.
So they made this just for us.
Oh my gosh, they did.
It's yeah. Mophie. I want to make sure I'm saying it right.
Mophie. You Mophie. Know why we say Mophie, some of us? Because it's a famous makeup brand
right,
a lot
right.
of us use. Yeah. This
Mophie.
Is Mophie.
Mophie.
And if you've ever wandered into the store that sells Apple,
yes.
they have Mophie. And they've got these incredible charging solutions. These are beautifully made. And here's what you're getting here at HSN exclusively. You're getting a way to basically power and charge your entire life. And what we love about this, it's going to charge just about everything. So imagine one simple and easy charger, it weighs about a pound and a half, that's going to charge your phone over and over and over and over and over again without it having to be charged. It's going to charge your tablet. It'll power your TV. This is going to charge for you your e-reader, your camera, your GPS, your headphones, your Bluetooth speaker, your Fitbit, you name it. And then in a power outage, it even has a plug so you can plug in your lamp or your fan. And then it has the power because this is 44,400 megawatts of power. So this is going to actually be able to jumpstart your vehicles, your SUVs, your trucks.
So like a big, like a Ford F-150.
Exactly.
Like everything from, you know, the
right.
cars we have on the set, a sedan, like
right.
gas or diesel. It's just,
doesn't
it
matter.
Doesn't
yep.
matter. Okay.
And what you said is true also. So if you charge this and you have it in standby mode, meaning you don't use it, it could last for 18 months on a single charge. So this could be part of your marriage emergency preparedness kit. But here's what I recommend.
You almost said your marriage emergency
kit.
Because both those things need charging at some point.
Right, exactly.
Yes.
I'm getting a little tongue-tied
at this
point.
Doing a great job. Hang in there.
Thanks, girl. Really appreciate you. But here's what you're going to love about it. So two high-speed rapid chargers right on the front. So this is going to be the fastest way to charge any phone, any tablet, any device, right? And then take a look at this. You have that Qi charging capability right on the top. So as soon as I plop down my Samsung Galaxy, this works with S6 and above. Mm-hmm. It also works with your Apple iPhone 8 and above. And then there it is, full on wall charger. Right in the palm of your hand, an AC
okay.
wall charger right there, and on this side, super bright LED flashlight.
All right, and this is exclusive to us, so why should you buy here at HSN? Because this isn't anywhere else. And we're also doing, this is pretty much blowing my mind, is the flex pay on this.
Right.
So we're doing 6 months to pay it off, under $17, and free shipping and handling. Think about, who do you give this to as a gift? Anyone who has a car, a truck, an SUV,
right.
maybe they have like a golf cart, like, do they have a cell phone or a tablet, you know? Do they have a television? Do they have a laptop? Do they live in a universe where there's electronics?
Right.
You know, if they live somewhere where there's no electricity, it may not be something
right.
that's, but that's very few people,
very
really.
Few, I would say.
Very few. It's really a universal gift. I mean, my husband was saying, let's get it for my dad. And I'm like, oh, I already got it for my daughter. Because I was telling you the story. Right. My daughter, Becky's in college. She called me. It's like 2 weeks ago. Mom, my car's broken. That's what she says. My car's broken.
My car's
I go, what
broken.
Happened?
Aww,
oh, it won't start. And her boyfriend's like, the battery's dead. She left the little light on.
Oh, it happened.
The little vanity light. She left it on overnight. And you know, they had to call that service that has the same letter three times to
right.
come over, which they do in 45 minutes or an hour or so. And then they had a neighbor who had, you know, cables. Then they went over there. I mean, it was 3-4 hours later, they eventually charged it. But I was like, I'm sending this to her.
Oh my gosh, you
and
should.
And this isn't a trickle charge, right?
No. So
this is like immediate, right?
This is gonna be able to give you power to use on your phone right away.
Okay.
So if your phone is dead, it may take a couple of minutes for you to be able to start using it. But you can use your devices while they're plugged in.
Right.
But it's also gonna charge the battery as well. And then let's talk about the car situation. So we're gonna have you jump in.
Okay.
And try this vehicle. Because
all right.
we've all been there, right? You're in that horrible situation where the car won't start.
Okay.
It's incredibly frustrating. Your heart sinks. What are you gonna do? You gotta be somewhere.
This is not charging, so I'm pushing the brakes and I'm doing the start.
Button, right?
I've tried it three times. Nothing is happening.
Dead. So no
I'm gonna
lights.
Be sitting here. Hopefully my phone is charged, because if my phone is charged, I can call for help, Lori.
Well, exactly. But what if you're at the side of the road and no one's coming by? Are you gonna be stuck there for a while? What about these? This, for me, this is a personal nightmare. This looks like a catastrophe waiting to happen. This looks like something that I'm gonna hurt myself doing, right? I have no idea how to use these, nor do I even own them. Plus, you have to have someone else helping you. With Mophie, check this out. So this is gonna be the easiest way for you to jump your own vehicle in just a couple of minutes. So if you have this right in your glove box, and we're including for you that handy little pouch where you can just pop it right in, there's a flap right here that you open. These are your portable spark-free charging cables that Helen mentioned to you. You put them right in. You can only do it one way, so you know it's gonna be just right as soon as you pop that in. You take this to your car, and then you plug in the black to the black. You just clip it right onto there, black to black. And then you do your red to red, okay? And then you touch the button right here. Now, when you touch the button, you see that green flashing light. So green blinking means thinking. Now that it's solid green, are you seeing anything in there, Helen?
I am. I got a warning sign that my door's open.
Yay!
Like it's
that
already,
means
this,
power.
It's already, should I try it?
Yeah,
should
let's start it up.
All right, let's see.
Foot on brake. Press that button.
Yay!
We did it.
Thumbs up.
I mean, we did it. So now you're not trapped. You're not stranded.
Should I turn the car off?
You're not terrified.
I feel like I should.
Right. All right, so you can turn it off.
Yeah.
Yay! I mean, what a powerful feeling knowing you can take care of the problem yourself. And like you said, for your daughter, for Becky.
I love that it was instant.
And so
easy. By the way, here's the little number down here. We just went over 15,000 sold today. There's only two more presentations, and then at midnight, the price goes away. This isn't one of those today specials that's gonna hang out. It goes away at midnight. As a matter of fact, I don't know if we're gonna have any more left at the end of the day. This has been crazy popular. It is the gift for anybody that you know that has a car or lives with, tablet, cell phone, electricity. I mean, if you have a power outage in your house, you can plug a fan in. You can plug in,
right.
All sorts of, my daughter has asthma. I have a nebulizer.
Right.
I could plug that in.
You absolutely
you
can.
You know, medical equipment. I mean, there's so many safety reasons to have it, but it'll also charge your phone, entertainment,
and you're
going like
to use
that.
It every day, but in a pinch,
yes.
Wouldn't it be nice to have it to jump your car? So check this out. I plugged it in wrong. Okay, so I did red to black. Oh my gosh, the mosquitoes out here are like the size of birds.
I just saw that
red
one.
Red to black,
yes.
Right? And black to red. So, you know, you would think, okay, maybe I did it right. Maybe I did it wrong. I'm not sure. Look at the blinking red light. So Mophie tells you it's not correct. And then you just tweak it. So now I know I need to switch them.
Right, but there was no sparks.
No spark. It's not catching fire. It's not trashing your electrical system. All the things we were so concerned about, at least I was. I was so stressed out about it. I was terrified. terrified.
Yeah.
I can't use jumping cables. I thought about this and I thought this is gonna be overwhelming for me. It is so easy. If I can do it, anybody can do it.
And it's pretty.
It's pretty.
It's pretty. This is rose really gold. And you know, think about if you're like me, maybe you have a daughter that's in college, or a son, or somebody away from you, or the weather where it's freezing. You know, when your car doesn't start, your heater in your car doesn't start. So there's so many safety issues. Allison, did you have a question? I thought you said... Oh, okay. All right, so under $100 and $70 off. If we have one left tomorrow, it's gonna be $169.99. Today, it's $16.67 in free shipping. By the way, if you're new to HSN, welcome. If you're new to HSN, we ship with the first payment. So when you put $16.67 on any major credit card, we ship you your today's special that you're ordering. All you have to know when you're calling is what color do you want. Or you can go to hsn.com and put in the item number. We're about to get crazy busy on the phone. So black, blue, mm-hmm. camo, everyone's loving the rose gold. So in this presentation, we still have the rose gold. If you want the rose gold, you need to be calling in, you need to be ordering. We also have the gold, which is really pretty, most popular. I knew it.
Rose gold. I actually
am surprised by this time that we even have any for the show.
I thought,
okay, we're gonna have two colors by the time I come out there.
Absolutely, and this is gonna work for every device all day long. Now, as we mentioned to you at the top of the show, if you simply charge up your Mophie, and there's two ways to charge it. So you charge it right here at the back with either the wall charger we provide, so we're including that for you, plug it right in to charge it, or that car charger, two different ways. Once you've fully charged your Mophie, first of all, you've got your gas gauge right here so you can see how full it is. Mm-hmm. This can be in standby mode, which means not being used for 18 months. So I just want to remind you of that if you're putting this in your emergency preparedness kit. But think about all the ways you can use this. So for me, cell phone, yeah, obviously.
Right.
I have it on my desk in my office because I don't want to crawl down to unplug one thing to plug something else in that's mm-hmm. on the floor, basically, against the wall. This is handier and more convenient with that wall plug right here and all these USBs. Your Fitbit device is going to charge. I know Helen and I are going to be talking about the Fitbit coming up here in just a moment. But look at that. So that's going to charge really, really quickly in those high-speed charging ports right here. Think about this for the bathroom. We've got our beauty tools that rely on USB. USB to charge.
Yes, we do.
I've got
a mirror that I have to charge with the USB.
Right.
I've got a, you know, face tool that I have to charge.
Me too.
You're right. And it's sort of multiplying.
It does. So many things rely on USB charging.
Right.
And my husband hasn't yet changed out our plugs to have USBs. He says it's like really expensive to buy all those.
I don't have that either.
This is easier.
I didn't know you could do that.
Well, and you carry this from room to room.
Right.
And now you have it and you have it everywhere. So let me show you something. This is crazy.
Okay.
Are you ready?
All right.
So check this out with Mophie. Look at this. So here's a lamp. Just to show you, because this has that AC charging or AC powering capability, because a lamp doesn't hold a charge, obviously. But you push that button, now you have a light. So if your power goes out in your home, guess what you can do? Not that you would do this, but you might.
Right.
Now you have a light source. Now you have portability on the go. This weighs a pound and a half. I mean, it's not gonna drip wax all
right.
over you.
Yeah, right, it's not a candle, it's an actual lamp.
You can never find the batteries or the flashlights when you need to.
Right.
With this, you not only have a super bright flashlight right there on the end,
right.
but you can literally plug a lamp into it.
So, obviously, camping and glamping.
Yeah, right.
But
I prefer the glamp.
Yes, I do as well. But I think that there's the two sides to this. There's the emergency preparedness, but there's also the, like, you feel like you're the coolest person in the world.
Right.
You can charge everybody else's cars, too.
You can.
How many times can you charge a car on a single charge for the Mophie?
Oh, my gosh, this is hilarious. So dozens and dozens of times before you have to charge your Mophie. And
wow.
not just cars. We're talking trucks, SUVs, boats, you name it.
A motorboat?
Yeah. So look at this. Trucks,
wow.
the big ones, 38 times you can start it up with your Mophie before you have to charge your Mophie. Traditional cars, 50 times.
Really?
That's the power that this is storing. It's 44,400 megawatt hours of power built right in here, and it weighs a pound and a half. I mean, it's so good, you guys. And look at the TV, real quick, I just wanna show you this. You're gonna be a rock star when
yeah.
you're out doing the tailgate. If you bring your TV
oh, yeah.
plugged into your Mophie. Look at how cool that is. Just power, look.
How long could I plug the TV in for?
Hours and hours.
Hours and hours. Okay, mm-hmm. So if you're buying it, you know what I would love? I would love for you to stay on the line and to say hi to Lori and I. Or if you've got, you know, a story about when you, you know, had a dead battery, and you know what? Everybody's got that story. Our toll-free testimonial line is 1-866-376-8255, or stay on the line after you order, and you can come talk to us. This is really something that, you know, you think about, Lori and I have been here for a decade, you've been here longer.
Almost two. This didn't even exist. Yeah, no, this didn't exist.
This wasn't
at
something,
all.
You know, I remember years ago we had a trickle charger that right. I, you know, 15 minutes or so, you're on your way, and that was impressive.
It was impressive.
And this is like next generation, next level.
It really is. And the lipstick chargers and some of the other really good ones right. that you had, I mean, that was amazing.
But that can't start your car.
No, I mean, this
the little
really
ones can't, this is, can't start your car. This can start your car.
It can start
and your phone and your tablet and your laptop and your power your TV, yep. power your lamp, and it's under $100. You will absolutely
so
love
crazy.
It. This will be the
so
gift
good.
That everyone will be talking about if you give it to them.
Yeah, absolutely. And then how much do you spend? So I'm now charging all of my wireless phones, but look at this. So if you have that Samsung Galaxy S6 or above, or the iPhone 8 and above
right.
with induction charging or that Qi wireless, look, this is completely and totally wireless, and I love to sleep with this bedside.
Do
so Mophie is bedside plugged into the wall, and then I just drop this right on here to charge with no cables or plugging it in incorrectly.
I bought a charger mm-hmm. like that,
yeah.
and all it does is charge my iPhone,
like this,
and it was $60.
Girl, see?
And that's all it
yeah.
did. Yeah. It was just the one that you set it on there.
Right.
And that's all it did.
And this does so much more than that. Are you ready to jump an SUV now?
Okay. Do I have to do some lunges first? Do I need to stretch out?
You don't need to do that.
Okay.
You
yeah.
don't need
I know,
to do
we
that.
We got an SUV here. I'm going to give it a try.
I know. So just to give you an idea
okay.
from the different vehicles that you'll be able to charge with Mophie and jump if that battery doesn't work. So you've got your keys right
all
there
right,
in the
so
center.
All right. Do you want to give it a shot to
yeah,
see how it is?
Yeah, give it a try and see. But,
okay.
you know, we've all been
an
in that situation
key.
At one point or another, and panic sets in, and you're so worried when the car doesn't start. How am I going to
yeah.
get where I need to get?
Nothing's happening.
Really? You got nothing?
No.
Oh,
I got zero.
Okay. Yeah.
I got zero.
Nothing is happening. Okay.
Not even a glimmer.
All right. So here's what we're going to do. We're not going to panic because
yeah.
we have Mophie, right? We're not going to panic. You have this. You have these great little portable spark-free cables. You're going to plug them into your Mophie. They only go one direction, so you cannot make a mistake with this. And then you go to your battery. It's a big rectangle, guys. I'm learning about all of this, but it has been so easy. You plug it right in,
yeah.
black to black, red to red. You touch your little green button right there. You touch it and it blinks. Blinking means thinking. Okay, so now it's solid green.
Already the car has started lighting up.
Yep, so you're getting
power. I'm already getting stuff.
So you can go ahead and start up that ignition.
It already says reminder, turn off your headlights.
Right? Is that funny?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at that.
From completely
Whoa.
And totally
look at
dead.
That. Look at this. Like everything's working.
You
the
did
spaceship.
It. We did it. I mean, from oh. totally dead the- to working.
Look at that.
I mean, amazing,
yeah.
right?
Yep.
Amazing.
Amazing. And the radio started.
The radio. The air conditioning or the heat.
The lights, the air conditioning or the heating. I mean,
right.
around the country, you could hear, we're actually an outdoor set, so you could hear somebody's motorcycling around us.
Exactly.
But
I hear the drag race next
well,
door.
When I lived in California, I had a battery die, and I remember, Becky was an infant then, and I remember being relieved she wasn't in the car.
Sure.
Because there was no air conditioning, because it was in the summer.
Super
and, you
hot.
Know, super hot. Every, you know, when you can't, not just can't start your car, can't turn the heat on in your car, how cold it is all around the
exactly.
country. You get out of work, you go to start your car, it doesn't start. It is freezing cold. And what happens? You know, I mean,
right.
you know, if you're not around something where you can go indoors to stay warm, you're sitting in your freezing car for 45 minutes waiting for some help. And you know what? When you flag down help, fingers crossed that help is a good person.
Yeah,
you
right.
know, I mean, I would be nervous.
It is nerve-wracking,
you know,
for
100,
sure.
You know, I do have faith in humanity, but I still would feel better if I could get my car started and be on my way. And sometimes it's something
right.
like, I'm late for a doctor's appointment.
Exactly.
You know, I've got to go to work. I work in the kind of business where I can't be 2 hours late to work.
No, you missed
It'll
the show.
It'll be a blank screen. I can't. It's not that kind
That's
of thing.
That's not going to work.
No, it's
right.
not going to work at all.
Exactly.
yeah.
So this helps you in so many ways. And what a practical gift. I mean, I love this. Do you guys do this? You and your husband, Eddie, do you guys play the percentage game?
Yeah.
Because Ken and I do. I'm like, I'm at 10%. I need to charge my phone. I need the charger. And he's like, oh, well, I'm only at 8%. We're fighting
right.
over the charger,
yes,
the charging port.
We do that.
Like, it's so crazy. When you have Mophie now, it's that high speed quick charging for two of your devices. And Helen, this is also even more sophisticated because it has smart charging technology, so it will never overcharge your devices. It speaks to them and gives them exactly what they need without overcharging. So it's really a smart system. You're gonna be able to charge everything, your Fitbit. You're gonna be able to charge your phones, your tablets. You're gonna be able to charge your laptop. You know, when is the last time you knew how to charge your laptop? I know a lot of us at the airport are struggling to find one of those areas to plug in, but they're always taken. And then you're crawling around on a dirty airport floor. It's just not gonna work.
Yeah, and also everything from your GPS or maybe a camera. You know, you're going to, you know, graduation, that one moment you can't, you know, and it doesn't start, the camera. Hasn't that happened to all of us? Let me go through the colors that we're doing here today. So when you're ordering, we had these are made just for us. You can't get them anywhere else. Black is always a great choice. I think if you're giving it as a gift, you can't go wrong. But let's face it, the rose gold is the most popular. We still have it available in this presentation, exclusive to us. And the folks at Mophie are like, what do you think our customer would like? Rose gold. Heck yeah, we knew that. The beautiful vivid blue is also very popular. These two are the most popular. Camo is also available, as well as the gold. If you're somebody that loves gold, we have rose gold, but the gold is also beautiful. You can get that gold. Let me just tell you what the flex pay is to get this home. $16.67, so it's under $17 on a credit card. You also have extended holiday returns. What does that mean? You get it home, you give it as a gift, maybe you're buying it for yourself. You have till January 30th for returns and exchanges, 2020. January 31st, 2020. That's how long you have. And how many days until Christmas, Allison? I mean, last time I worked, it was 19 days.
Weeks, practically.
But I think it's probably 16 days, maybe, because I know I had a day off, maybe one day. 16 or 17 days until Christmas. We're guaranteeing delivery in time for Christmas.
I will
not be saying that phrase much longer.
Right.
Because, you know, we can only do so much.
Right.
You know what I mean? But we are guaranteeing delivery, not only at no extra charge, at no charge. We will mail this anywhere in the country for zero. As a matter of fact, if you're giving this as a gift, let us mail it. You can say it's a gift.
Sure.
You can write a gift card. That's free. Did you know that? You go to hsn.com.
Yes, I've done it many times.
To Lori from Helen, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holidays, mm-hmm. Happy Birthday. You pick the greeting for a gift anytime. And then you can even write a little gift message. And we'll do all that for you. We'll box it up and send it off. All you're doing is going to hsn.com and typing in the item number or calling and saying, I want to send it to so-and-so.
So easy.
So easy.
I love that.
We're your personal shoppers.
Right? You don't have to box or ship anything.
Nothing.
I use Delivery Direct all the time.
Yeah.
So I just want to show you once again, look. Not tethered.
I'm going to do that ring over you like the magicians in Vegas. You know those rings?
Yes.
It's like not right?
I need that.
Yes.
I mean, but how handy is this?
Look,
so I touch the button.
There's nothing here. There's nothing here.
Nothing here. Nothing here.
Right.
So you could be roaming around your house in the dark. Who's this? Who's this gorgeous intruder?
By the way, my shirt is so fun. It's from G by Juliana. And it looks like a New Year's Eve peacock or something.
It does.
It's so fun.
Very festive.
Very festive.
I love that. That's so cool. Very, very cool. Are you ready to jump in another car?
I'm ready.
Again?
I feel like an expert now. Because
you've been there, done that.
Do you know, even though I know I'm on television doing a presentation of a charger, I still get that sinking feeling when I push the button.
Oof.
And it's just dead as a doornail.
Oh my gosh, it's a helpless feeling. It's a, oh my gosh, what am I gonna do now feeling. It's who's gonna come bail me out
and save
me? Or do I have to call all the letters?
Hey, we got a Skype caller.
Oh, great.
Yes.
Okay.
We're gonna check out Laura, who's calling on Skype. Hey, Laura.
Hi, Laura.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
We're so excited. We have a beautiful picture of you. You're on TV.
Yay!
Tell us your story.
I love this Mophie. I absolutely love it. I call it my portable power peace of mind because it not only all of the things you've said about when you're traveling, if you're on the road, it's wonderful for my sons who travel quite a bit and my daughter-in-laws who have my grandchildren in the car. Mm-hmm. So it's all of those things too. But you know what it is that you guys aren't talking about? It's also that cold winter night when you're snuggled up on the couch and you don't want to get up and charge your computer or your devices. You plug it in and you know what else I plug into it? My heated throw.
All right.
Interesting.
Because the cord doesn't reach the outlet. So yes, it's fabulous. So it's really a comfort tool in addition to that great emergency tool. It's great for every day.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it.
Yes.
Yay.
I mean, you know, I know that you guys are going to have all the different things you're going to charge more than we can even think of. That's what our customers always do. But, you know, have you ever gotten in a car, Laura, and pushed the button or turned the key and nothing has happened?
Oh.
The silence.
Right.
The terrifying nothingness. Oh, right.
Exactly.
Right.
And not have to wait. Right. Like you said, you know, AAA is an hour in the wintertime easily.
Yeah.
And you don't know where that's going to happen to you, if it's at night, where you're going to be. So that peace of mind and knowing you can do it yourself. And it's really easy. I am not a mechanical girl. I do not like anything mechanical, but I can do this myself, and it's very, very easy. It's just you push a button.
Yes. Laura, we are not mechanical either. So, and you know, you mentioned your grandchildren in the car.
Yes.
It's cold out, and you're like, oh, you know, there's like so many, you know, maybe not everyone even has a blanket in the car. I mean, I know what that's like. Laura, we really appreciate you taking the time to do the Skype. And by the way, you're pretty techie smart to be able to call in on Skype. So good.
I know. Great job.
I'm impressed with you. So don't sell yourself short. So
thank you guys. Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays. Bye, Laura.
Oh my gosh, so fun to hear.
I mean, just how
people are using it. I love that.
Yes, and 5 FlexPay or more on everything, but our today's special is 6 FlexPay. It's only $16.67, under $17, and we ship right away. Guaranteed in time for Christmas, and we'll ship to your house or anywhere in the country, Lori.
Yeah, I mean, it really makes shopping for the holidays so much easier.
Yeah.
I did a lot of my shopping here already.
Did you?
Don't tell everybody. Yeah.
Right in between shows, because
you've
been here all day.
Sitting there on the app.
Yes, me too. I'm completely done.
Yeah, are you really?
Completely done.
What?
Yes,
I have a few more to get.
Done. Are you?
Yeah,
well, I mean, a few more to get for me, maybe.
Well, of course.
Of course.
Hello, you deserve more. All right, should we jump a car again?
Yes.
All right, so we're going to show you how this works.
I feel confident now that I've done it twice.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it does. It builds your confidence. I had no idea I could do this. I was totally freaked out about it. These things, I mean, these always look like a dirty, tangled mess to me. I had no idea, you know, where you would plug anything into. You have to have another person. Can they even get to your car the way it's positioned? If it dies in a parking lot, or worse yet, it dies in your single car garage, how does someone get to you? With Mophie, you don't worry about this. We don't need to deal with this anymore. So I'm going to throw those aside. So Helen, let's go ahead and confirm what we already know about this car. I think that battery's probably dead. Yep. Press the brake.
Okay.
Press the button.
Nope.
You
tried it twice.
Okay.
Nothing. It's dark and scary in here.
All right. Well, normally I would be panicking and you would have that sinking feeling in your stomach, but you have Mophie, so you feel like a pretty smart cookie.
And Lori, we just went over 16,000 sold.
Oh, wow. Congrats, everybody. You're going to love this. What an awesome Power Station gift to give, especially the hard to buy for guy in your life or one for your glove box. So your spark free plugs, these pop right in. So this is going to be how you jumpstart your car. You just take it right to the battery, okay? And you're going to plug in the black, and you're going to plug it right into black. So this just clips right on, okay, just like that. And then you're going to take red and go right in to red, all right? And then you're going to push the button right here. This is going to do a little bit of green light blinking. So blinking means thinking. It has gone solid now. Just takes a few seconds to do so. If it doesn't, you just need to readjust the little clips.
We're already seeing some action in here.
Woohoo!
The starter has illuminated,
yes,
as well as the warning that I left the door open
here.
Okay, so
that's a really good sign.
So
that means
you're
about to have power. Do it. Yes. Is it working?
I am hitting the brake. It's
on the brake. Yep, there you go.
Yeah, there it is.
Yep, just foot on the brake. There you go. You did it.
It was definitely, and you can see it's all on.
All illuminated. Woo!
There it is.
Good job, Helen.
Yep, on.
So imagine that was super cold weather. You know, it's freezing outside. You're by the side of the road. There's nobody driving by. What do you do? Are you going to wait without heat on for
with my high heels,
service?
I wasn't hitting the brake.
I know.
I'm sorry.
I was wondering about your shoes.
Yeah.
I'm like, that pedal's not easy to hit.
So
with
we've
those
got
shoes.
A phone call. Is it Janet? So we're going to go to Florida and welcome Janet into the show. Hi, Janet. You're on live. I'm Helen, and this is Lori.
Hi, Helen. Or Janet.
Hi,
Janet.
Helen.
Hey, Janet.
Well, who's Helen?
I'm Helen. It's very confusing.
I know,
this is
I called
Lori.
You wrong.
She called, it's Lori.
Lori.
You're Janet.
You're Janet.
I'm Helen.
Yeah,
this is
Helen.
Lori.
I thought there was the four of us, and I'm trying to figure out who.
No, actually, that wasn't you. That was us.
That was us.
Janet, you're on live. You're perfect. Tell us, did you pick up the Today Special?
I bought Today's Special in gold.
Oh, beautiful.
Nice.
Is it for you or is it a gift?
It's for me.
Yes, perfect. I love that you're getting it for yourself. Have you ever had that moment where your car, like, it wouldn't start because of the battery?
No. I bought it, and I don't even have a car.
Oh, okay. All right.
You know what? She got it because of all the other features.
To charge everything else.
To charge everything else.
And I'm on disability. And I go on disability, and the electric goes out. I can't use my life alerts.
Oh, right. Oh, yes.
I can't use a telephone. I can't use a lamp. I can't use the computer.
Right.
I can't use anything in my bedroom. I can't use anything. So I thought this would be very good for me, and I'll keep it in my purse, and whoever breaks down that's driving me somewhere, I have the trick. I have the I'll start it for you, girl.
Oh, yes. That's great.
Yeah, and you know, it will. It will charge your phone. You'll be able to, you know, plug in your small appliances like a lamp.
Like a lamp,
And there it is, and you got it in the gold, so... Janet, thank you so much for calling. Thank you for being a part of the show. We're going to send it
to
you. And I'm glad, you know, this is also a great, like Janet, a great thing to get for yourself. Janet doesn't have a car.
Right, good
She's using it for all the other things. This is such a powerful charger that if you just want an amazing charger to charge everybody's phone and everybody like a central station when everybody comes home to plug it all in, you'll be able to do it. So right now, over 16,000 sold, we still have the rose gold. I'm going to pop over here because I want to show you your...
Sure.
Oh, your color choices, because the rose gold is still available. We have the gold, which is what Janet just bought, the vivid blue. We also have black, and I know black has been very popular as well. If you're not sure what to get, you cannot go wrong with black. The camo is really fun. You know who that would be a fun gift for? Is someone that you know that, right. like, loves to dress in camo. And, you know, camo, all the fashions that we have this fall.
A lot of camo.
A lot of
right.
camo. It's a very high fashion as well. So you don't have to be a hunter to, like, love camo. Like, a lot of it's very high fashion. So, and it comes with all the accessories. The spark-free charging, everything that you need, you're going to get right here. And remember... It's for Apple and Android because it's a universal
right.
USB. So there's, you know, it's really for everyone and every car.
Works car, with everything, yeah.
truck, SUV, because if you're calling and if you're thinking, you know what, I don't have a car, I have a truck. Is it going to work? Oh, yeah.
Yes.
It's going to work.
It is. What about your tractors, your golf carts? What about your motorized boats?
I mean, there's a mower, like those lawn mowers.
Yes, like
lawnmower,
too.
I didn't even think of that.
And look at this. Again, so a typical car, you'll be able to charge with your Mophie up to 50 times. And that's before you have to plug your Mophie back in and charge it. This holds a charge in standby mode, meaning not being used, for a full 18 months. So if you wanna make this part of your emergency preparedness kit, you can absolutely do that. But the great thing about having Mophie in your home is that you can use it every single day. So you might wanna get multiples. So here's what you have the ability to do. Plug in your phone, plug in your headset, plug in your speaker, plug in your Fitbit. You can do just about everything with this. Anything that USB charges. Now, this is going to be rapid charging with the two USB ports you have right here, and this will not overcharge your devices. You can always tell how full Mophie is with your gas tank or your little gas gauge right there. If you want to plug something in, this has a portable AC outlet. That's like an outlet right off the wall that you can bring with you. So we were talking to Janet just a moment ago. She talked about plugging a lamp in.
Mm-hmm.
You can absolutely do that when the power goes out. The other thing it has on this side is that incredible, super, super bright LED light. And then you have that Qi induction charging right here.
Can I ask a question?
Sure.
Suppose if I'm charging a car, can I have the light on at the same time?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, okay.
So you can use the light. I've noticed, just because now I'm jumping cars all the time. This is like a week ago. It was something I was terrified of doing.
Right. Now you're doing it all day long.
Talk about overcoming your fears, right? In a really big way. So I'm noticing that the batteries are sometimes like a little bit harder to find in some of the newer modern
right.
cars.
Right, well, that's what I was going to say, where the light would help even find the battery under the hood, because let's say it's dark where your car isn't charging, you know, which is very possible. So then you're going to be able to not only start your car, but find your battery to start
exactly.
your car with the light.
Exactly.
So we've got about 6 more minutes left in this presentation. Lori is staying on. We've got an amazing deal on a Fitbit, so don't go away. This is brand new and exclusive. I love that we've been getting all these phone calls. Feel free to stay on the line like Janet did or call in. Our toll-free testimonial line is 1-866-376-8255. The gold
And the rose gold, very popular. Rose gold number one. If you want to get the rose gold, we do have it in this presentation. If you don't, it doesn't matter what color you have, the price is good till the end of the day. $70 off. At midnight, the price goes up $70, not $5, not $20, not even $50, mm-hmm. but $70. And right now, we'll ship it to you for free, and it's only $16.67 for us to ship it anywhere in the country. And we ship right away, guaranteed delivery in time for Christmas, and not only no extra fee, at no fee whatsoever. So at $0, and this is a great gift for anybody. Mm-hmm. Anybody who has a car, and even like our caller, someone who didn't even have a car at all. If you've got anything that needs to be charged, and let's face it, we're in a world where without power, you can't call anyone, you can't text anyone, you can't ask for help, you can't, you know, take a picture, you can't start your car, you can't do anything. This does everything. It really does everything.
It really does. That Qi induction charging on the top, yeah. super quick, simple, easy, mm-hmm. no cables to fuss with. Yeah. You're never worrying, oh, am I plugging my device in correctly or incorrectly? So it gives you that charge right by sitting there, just by having that contact with your Mophie. So just these devices alone that do the Qi charging or that induction charging right. is what it's called, mm-hmm. are super expensive. So, Helen, do you want yes. to jump one more car?
Okay.
Yeah, you want to? What do you think?
Yes, absolutely was. Okay. I was going to fix my thing first.
Oh,
but
yeah.
We can go
absolutely
do it right
do
now.
That. So
no,
let me
no,
give
no,
one
no.
more tour.
Oh, yeah, one more tour.
So check it out. So that's where you do your induction or your Qi wireless charging, mm-hmm. completely and totally wireless. Two of your high-speed USB ports for charging your phones lightning fast, super fast.
Right.
And you just use your own cable. So okay. this works with Apple, Android, anything.
Right.
And this could be anything. Again, it could be your Bluetooth speaker. It could be the devices that you use, you know, your beauty devices, ladies, for exfoliation or whatever you're using in the bathroom. I love this. Also for the Fitbit. Fitbit mm-hmm. is coming up in just a few
the
minutes.
The mirror in my bathroom.
The mirror that
has
you have
a digital
charge.
And it,
your
you know,
headphones.
It's like you and you run out of plugs.
Right.
I've gone over to Eddie's side and used his one plug
oh
to charge
gosh.
My mirror because there's no place to do it. A minimum of
bring
plugs.
This with you.
Yes.
I know this is why we always
oh,
play
yeah.
the percentage game.
Yes.
Well, I'm at 5%, Ken.
Right.
I need to use, so I say this
right.
to my husband and he's like, well, I'm
right.
at 4.
Exactly.
Uh-huh. So he needs to use the charger worse
and
than I
And by the way, this is very lightweight. It's
a pound
one,
and a half.
Yeah, 1.64 to be exact. Yep. So it's way under 2 pounds. I mean,
really good.
Right.
It's, yeah.
Yeah. Because I don't want you to think, well, how, you know, how's it going to be? You can just leave it in your glove box
you
all
can.
The time. I would
you
leave it in
can.
Your car 24/7.
I mean, it's a great idea to have this, and of course, it comes with this darling little drawstring bag that also happens to have all the instructions on it. So this is going to show you exactly how to do the jump starting process. It's 3 steps. That's it. And then you also have the way to charge your computer. So you plug. Plugging in your computer and turning on the button. That's all you need to know with Mophie. So this is that drawstring pouch that contains everything. You can put all of your accessories and your Mophie right in here. So really, really easy, great technology, super practical gift. You know, we had our car break down at the airport. Mm-hmm. I had the hatch open a little bit too long
right.
when we were loading up luggage.
Oh, yeah, and the little light.
But here's the thing, the little light.
Yeah, the little
Becky's
light.
Battery.
Yes.
She was probably putting on lipstick once.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
To turn
I think
off
she, flopped, she flipped it down, left the little, like, or pushed the button, and that little vanity light. She left that on and then couldn't. And this is very recently this happened. And, you know, I'm like 100% she's going to get one of these.
Yeah.
You know,
really. It's such
you know?
A good buy.
Yeah.
Are you ready to go,
Jen? I am ready.
Should we go,
Jen? Okay.
Let's
all
go.
Right. So this is an SUV.
Yeah. This
We're
is a
getting
bigger
into
vehicle.
Like a little bit bigger of a car here.
Right.
Okay.
So this is bigger.
All right.
And it doesn't matter. You know, it works with the cars, trucks, SUVs, really any of the cars and vehicles out there, your golf cart,
all
your
right.
tractor. How is it? How are you doing?
It's so dark in here, I had trouble putting the key in the ignition, but nothing's happening.
That's not a good sign. All right, so yeah. instead of panicking or freaking out or getting nervous or worried or trying to track down a stranger to help us, calling the service that who knows how long that's going to take and you're stranded there. Is it hot out? Is it cold out? All of these different things flashing through your mind while your kids are waiting for you or they're in the car with you, heaven forbid. This is going to be your solution. So this is going to take the fear factor out of jumping your vehicle. If you had told me a week ago, I would have jumped, you know, 50, 60 times by now. I would have told you you were crazy. So you're getting these spark-free cables, jumper cables. These are little mini ones, very convenient, easy to handle. So all you do is plug them right in here. There's no wrong way to do it. There's only one way that it fits. Then you're going to take and you're going to plug black to black. You're just going to go right on there and clip it right in. And then you're going to do red to red. okay? And then you're gonna push the button right on the top. This is doing a series of green blinks. Blinking means thinking.
Okay.
All right, and then when it goes solid green, then it's gonna be ready to jump. See, I haven't done something quite right here, so I'm just gonna make a quick adjustment because the more surface area you get with the clips touching, then the better it is. So let me try this one more time here. And we're gonna see it's doing its blinking, series of blinking. Okay, now it's ready to go.
Yeah, and the car has already started talking to me.
Right.
So I'm gonna put the key in there and I'm on my way, girlfriend. I am on my way. All right, everybody.
We did it.
So, definitely shopping. Lori's gonna continue on with me. We're gonna tell you about Protection Plus. It is powered by Square Trade, which is an Allstate company. It's 24/7 customer service. There's no deductible, hassle-free protection. You can search Protection Plus on hsn.com, or when you're calling in to order, you can ask your representative about it. Now, also available, we have an amazing deal on a 15-